stop sign, turn left onto North Elm Avenue, then turn right onto Broad Street.